morning, everybody, and happy Halloween. It is Tuesday, October 31st, and it is like 5:30 in the morning. I'm about to get ready for work. I'm going in early this morning just because I'm not getting a lot of hours this week. Lexi's surgery is tomorrow, and I'm not sure if I'm going in Thursday and Friday too. So just to kind of balance my hours out and to get more hours this week, I'm going into work at 7:30 this morning. But it should be fun because it's Halloween and all the kids get to dress up, and we also get to dress up if we want to. So Lexi's gonna be Minnie Mouse, and I'm going to wear a tutu and some mini ears to kind of match her. So it's gonna be super cute, and I'm excited. After work, we will probably go trick-or-treating for a little while, but not too long, because since her surgery is tomorrow, I don't want her to get sick or they will not do her surgery. So I want to make sure she's well and rested, because it's going to be an early day tomorrow, and I will be sure to vlog that as well. We don't really do much on Halloween, so that's about all we're going to do. She is young, but I still want to take her trick-or-treating just because it's her first Halloween and I want her to get that experience. Work will be taking up most of my day, but I still wanted to try and vlog Lexi's first Halloween. So I hope you enjoy the vlog, and I'm gonna go ahead and get ready and wake myself up a little bit, and I will see you guys soon. So this is what I'm wearing today. Just a black long sleeve shirt, black leggings, and this red tutu. And then these mini ears that keep flopping down, but whatever. And then I put on some of this LA Girl lipstick. And I am ready to go. And here is Lexi. She's just finished her bottle. Are you done? Can I have it? I don't know. There's any left in there. But she's just chewing on it. Here's her Minnie Mouse costume. Can't really see all of it, but she's wearing these black shoes. And these are just some white tights. Say good morning, everybody. Say happy Halloween.
Hey guys, so I just got off work. I'm actually sitting in my car in my driveway right now. It's almost 6:30, and as I was driving through my neighborhood, I already saw some trick-or-treaters out, so we will probably be heading out soon. Lexi's actually asleep back there in her car seat. So I'm gonna go ahead and take her inside and see what my mom and my little brother want to do.
My sleeping Minnie Mouse. She was so tired. Oh, my hands are shaking. It's really cold. So I'm gonna go inside now. That's the pumpkin that my mom carved last night. I didn't get to vlog it because I didn't have my phone then. And then there's our other pumpkin. We don't really decorate a lot outside. Lexi! Huh?
We are home. Come over here. Where are you going?
Lexi is knocked out. She's so sleepy. But I'm gonna show you guys her candy. I'm wearing two layers right now. It's so cold out there.
She took her little Minnie Mouse bucket.
This is what me and Lexi got trick-or-treating. I already ate some, but we were successful. There's Cam Cam. There's Lexi. There's all Cameron's candy. Here. They're getting skimpier on the candy. Not about as much as you did last year.
I know.
Not much. Year before last. I think it was year before last.
Oh, there's some more.
Two pieces of bubble gum. Two pieces.
It is bright and early again, 5:15 in the morning. It's November the 1st, and it's surgery day. Last night, Lexi had her carrots, and then she went to sleep, and then I went to sleep, and my mom woke her up for me. Thank God for my mom. She woke her up for me at like 11-ish, and gave her a bottle because she wasn't allowed to have a bottle after midnight, and now she can only have, well, now she can't have anything. She could have clear liquids up to 4:15 in the morning, since we need to be there at 6:15, and so she cannot have anything to eat or drink until the surgery is over. But she is asleep in her crib right there. Well, never mind, she's not asleep. I was trying to keep her asleep. We're leaving around 5:30, 5:45 to go to the hospital. I'm like really nervous, like it's hitting me now that she's having surgery. So, yeah. She's also 7 months old today. Yeah, good morning. You're not supposed to be up yet. I still need to get ready and then pack a bag for her and everything, and then we're gonna go to the hospital. I had a really good Halloween with her. I don't know if I got to say this yesterday, but it was a great Halloween. Work was fun, and she got to go trick-or-treating. I didn't vlog much trick-or-treating because it was dark, and my phone was dying and it was cold, so, but we had a good time, and now we are preparing for this surgery. You know it's too early when you try to put the sleeper on before putting a clean diaper on, but I am showered and ready, and she is ready in this really soft sleeper. She rolled herself off of that. But it is time for us to go. You ready to go? Hi, princess. Hi. Did grandma put a bow in your hair? is asleep. Thank goodness.
She your first mom?
Yeah.
No. Did you have a good pregnancy?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wanna go home? Hey guys, so I just wanted to update you all. It is 4:30 and right now I'm just sitting on the couch waiting for dinner. My mom is making chicken, baked potatoes, and corn on the cob. So I'm really excited and I'm super hungry. But Lexi just fell back asleep. We left the hospital at 10:15. We got home around 10:45, 11 o'clock, and she was asleep that whole time. She didn't wake up again until like 2:30, 3 o'clock. We just laid on the bed for a while and then she got hungry. So I gave her 4 ounces of formula just to make sure that she could hold it down. And then I was going to give her the rest, but she fell asleep. So she is napping again. And I am just relaxing. She is doing well. You can tell she's kind of uncomfortable. She'll cry and then she'll be okay. I haven't really got a smile or a laugh out of her yet, but she's content for the most part. She's doing a really good job of not messing with the shield on her eye. But now that she's asleep, I did have to put her arm guards back on her so that when she wakes up she doesn't mess with it before I can get to her. And I'll show you guys those in a second. Here she is. These are the arm guards. And she's just asleep in her bouncer. Cameron just got home from school. Hi Cameron. Did you have a good day? Yeah. Hi. Hi. Can you smile at me? Yeah. You see Cookie? You see Cookie? So I just made Lexi an 8-ounce bottle and I'm about to give it to her. She's wearing a belly sticker because I just took her 7-month picture and I posted it on all my social medias. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and give her this bottle. I'm surprised she's not trying to like take it from me right now, but she does see it, so I'm gonna go ahead and give it to her. Thank you.
Cassie is having her bottle. I'm going to explain to you all a little bit about the surgery that she had because I've been getting lots of questions about what she had done. But first, I want to say thank you to everybody who has messaged me. I've been putting a lot on Snapchat and I've been getting lots of feedback. Well, not feedback, but like responses saying that you guys are thinking about her and praying for her, and I appreciate all of that very, very much. Basically, this was inherited. She was born with cataracts in her eyes. Usually you develop cataracts when you're older, but you can also be born with them. I was born with them, and I had the same surgeries done as a baby. I don't remember it, but she got it from my side of the family, and in order for them to not get worse, because they don't get better, they don't go away, they just get worse. So that's why they do it at a young age. They have to go in and remove the cataract, which removes basically part of the lens of your eye. So that's the first part. And the second part you do when you're older. I didn't get it done, but I may get it done for her. But they will implant a new lens in your eye. If you don't know what a cataract is like a cloudy, I really don't know how to explain it. It's like a cloud on the lens of your eye. So it kind of makes you see like you're looking through a shower door. That's the best I can really explain it. I don't really know because I don't remember having them since I was so young when I got them removed, just like her. So they did one eye today. They did her right eye, and next time they will do her left, which will probably be in a few weeks, but we will find out at her post-operation appointment tomorrow. So hopefully that answered some of the questions that I've been getting. The patch is off, and this is her eye. It's still really sensitive, so she can't open it much, but it's off. So yay! She looks so sad still. Here's her outfit.
Hey guys, it is Thursday, November the 2nd, and I am at Once Upon a Child. I just finished in there, and I got so much clothes for Lexi. Oh my goodness, I spent like $100 on clothes for her, but I got a really good deal on everything that I got, and they had 10 for 10 onesies, which was pretty awesome. So now I'm gonna go home and give her a bottle because she is probably hungry.
Here's Lexi. She's doing so good. Her eyes still irritated and watery, but it's open and the shield is off and she is happy. We went to the doctor and they said everything is great and she has a lot of drops she has to take. She'll be out of daycare for the rest of the week too, but other than that, she is doing great. Hi. Hey guys, please excuse my appearance right now. It is 11:15 at night and I'm about to go to bed. I didn't vlog much today because we didn't do anything, but Lexi is doing a lot better. She's back to herself, laughing and smiling. She is in the bed right now. There she is. My mom will be staying home with her tomorrow while I go back to work, so I'm about to go to bed. But I just wanted to go ahead and end this vlog and say thank you again to everybody who messaged me about her. I really appreciate all of your concerns. Again, she's doing great, and I'm very happy that she is feeling better. I hope you all enjoyed this vlog. Thank you so much for watching. I have lots of requested videos that I need to get up, and I need to film her 7-month update. So just be on the lookout for that, and I will see you guys in my next video.